Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Continuing the video series guiding the use of the MetaTrader 4 platform on IC Markets. In this video, I will guide you on how to add more indicators and trading robots to the MetaTrader 4 platform to support market trend identification and automated trading.
Welcome to the IB support channel. This information channel guides you about the IC Markets platform. If you are new to IC Markets, please subscribe to the channel to receive the most useful information.
Besides the indicators or trading robots already available on the MetaTrader 4 platform from IC Markets when we first installed it, there are also many cases where we need to add more external indicators or trading robots to support market trend identification or to report indices that help us trade better. To add these indicators or trading robots, we first need to have them. Here, I have some indicators or trading robots for the MetaTrader 4 platform. Please note that those we add to the MetaTrader 4 platform are different from those added to the MetaTrader 5 platform. Their file extensions will be different. For example, indicators for MetaTrader 4 will have a X4 or MQL4 extension. In contrast, indicators we add to the MetaTrader 5 platform will have an X5 or MQLN5 extension. As you can see, if we add indicators incorrectly, we will not be able to use them. For example, here I have some indicators for the MetaTrader 4 platform, so I will copy them. Next, I will go to the MetaTrader 4 platform I am using. I will select the file section in the top left corner. I will then select Open Data Folder. Next, I will select MQL4. In the MQL4 section, there are many different folders. Right, we will find the Indicators section. After that, we will paste the indicators we want to use into this section. The indicators I just added are now displayed here. Here, there are candle time, fracture, MD color, and some other indicators like the one for spread. When we first add them, they will not be immediately displayed here. So, we can go to the Navigator section, right-click on it, and select Refresh. As you can see, when I refresh, the indicators are now displayed here. These are the ones I just added. For example, this one, if I want to add this indicator to the screen for use, I will now use it similar to the indicators already available on the MetaTrader 4 platform that we used before. For example, I will add this to the screen, then click OK. You can see that it has provided me with the spread of the product I am trading here. I will switch to the EUR/USD product chart to show you. Its spread will be zero. This is because the buy price and sell price are the same. Adding trading robots is similar. We also need to select the correct group of trading robots for the MetaTrader 4 platform. I will copy those trading robots, and then I will also go to the section I extracted from the MetaTrader 4 platform. I will close it and reopen it to show you more clearly. I will go to the left section, select File, then select Open Data Folder. Next, I will select MQL4. Now, to add trading robots, we will go to the Expert section. Then, we will paste the trading robot here. After that, I will close this. The trading robots are not yet displayed here. Let's try refreshing to see if they appear. They are now displayed here. Now, we will also add it to the screen for use. For example, I will add the SLTP setting robot here. Then, I will set some parameters for it. Take profit is 100 pips. Stop loss is 100 pips. For applying to all currency pairs, set it to false. Use trading robot. Set this to true. Then, I will click OK. It requires us to turn on DLL import. I will click on this trading robot. Then I will select this. Then I will click OK. You can see that this trading robot still shows a sad face. Now, I will click Auto Trading. It has now changed to a smiling face. The function of the robot will depend on how we program it. This robot is for setting SLTP. Now, I will execute a trade for you to see. I will execute a sell order. As you can see, when I place a sell order, it has automatically set the SL and TP positions for me. which are the stop loss and take profit positions. And these positions are 100 pips away from the price I traded. You can also use other robots similarly. Generally, once we have added indicators and trading robots, we will use them just like the ones available on that trading platform. I have already introduced how to use the indicators or robots available on the trading platform in a previous video. You can review it. Thus, I have finished introducing you to the operations for adding external indicators and trading robots to the MetaTrader 4 platform and some notes during the process. I hope the information I provided is useful to you. Thank you for watching the video. If you find the video useful, please give it a like and click the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to receive the latest videos when the channel is released.